Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're taking the route, the scenic route back to, what's her name? Panam. I need more help having to do with Sol, but yeah, we're gonna take care of this stuff along the way, because I want to clear out the wasteland. So we've got this one, 600 meters. The blood is pooling up over here. There, I was standing next to a car. Now it's not here. When I left the last episode. So I'll take this car. I mean, I guess there's some display. I'm gonna... that you can actually see where you're going, but you can't see it. I love this ripping through the friggin' wasteland like this. Those are some heavy containers there. Well, I'm trying to get out of this. There we go. It's trying to nab me again. Biotechnica Flats. We've got a bus stop or something here. Las Palapes Hotel. Hi.
V, I've got quite an unusual one for you.
Oh?
I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Okay. Well, luckily this time she didn't say we can't kill people. Find Trevor's remains and deliver it to his family. Highway 101. There's a popular saying among the Aldecaldos, she who lives in the hearts of her loved ones can never truly die. Trevor Brass might indeed live on in memory, but if he had just kept his butt planted instead of dealing with the Wraiths, he'd still be just plain alive. It's funny. It says she, and then Trevor's obviously he. I digress. Yesterday, man of mine spotted Trevor's car at a Wraith's nest. The car had more holes than it started with, and the Wraiths aren't known for taking prisoners. Trevor's relatives, as I mentioned, belong to the Aldecaldos. They aren't out for revenge, they just want to bury their son. Find Trevor's remains and help his family find peace. And while we're at it, we'll help these guys find peace as well. There we go.
You want to get eaten by rats?
Nah, I'll pass on that. Dead. Level up. Nice. Oh wait, I wanted to disarm that. Never mind. I can't choose the BD. I need a BD. No BD for me. wasn't trying to do this anyway. Disarm. Before they reveal my position.
You and I are gonna have fun when I find you.
Wraith Devil. What's that? Fuel dispenser. Oh, I see someone. I hit a... landmine. Yeah. Am I sure if I want to load? Because I might... yeah, lose my progress of being dead. Oh, we got tumbleweeds? Was that part of something I hit? Try again.
V, I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached.
No, you can't talk while I do this?
All the info you need.
Okay, I was afraid we got stuck again.
He's a fucking netrunner!
I'm a netrunner? Not exactly. Oh no! Did it again. Why keep hitting that by mistake? Disarm the mine. Let me zoom in. Oh, this is revealing a lot quicker. No. Short circuit. Did I kill that person? Okay, so the only issue here is mines. No, don't arm it again. Save. I'm sure there's more people, I mean enemies. Oh yeah. Go to the Wraith's turret and find Trevor's body. Any more mines?
You're just wasting your time!
Think so? I see you. I killed him. I love when I one-shot them with the hacks. Alright, so he's apparently that way, but we're gonna look around. Old plastic gas mask. You're obviously in there. Max ultralight tank top with micro mesh layer. Nomad Cookbook from 2034. I think I read that. I've heard that I'm wasting my time. What is that? Oh, that's an explodey thing? Oh. Oops. Ah. Wraith Ghoul. Was that me saying that?
I'll make it quick, I promise.
Up there? Sounded like that was me that said, "Who's there?" Reward for Benedict McAdams. Trevor says, "I heard you were looking for something from that downed AV nearabouts the dry well. So happens I found it. Interested?" Old Boyd says, "Who the hell is this?" "Trevor from the Aldecaldos." "What's this you're on about?" Trevor says, "I'd be happy to sell. Where's your camp? I'd rather deliver it to you. If you're worried about your family, why not just trade with them?" Trevor says, because you all are looking for it, we don't want any trouble. Old Boyd says, just money. Trevor says, consider it a finder's fee. Hmm? What I found for you is really a prize. Well then, Trevor from the Aldecados, come on, collect your own prize. It didn't work the first time. Now it's working too much. €463. Oh wait, there's something else in there? Oh. Thank you very much. Before I go in this and find I can't get out. €94. It still says I can't exit. From Old Boy to Chucks. Fresh implant in stock. Source. Boy from Aldecados. Double rate. From Chucks to Old Boy. We discuss rate when I come take a look. You're a winner. Implants for cheap. I can't exit the normal way. I'm gonna have to look this up. Anyway, I'll be back, guys, because I'm gonna look up to see. It's probably something I have to add into the config file. That's why I saved right before I came in here. It's supposed to be C to exit. So I'll see you guys in a sec. Awesome. I fixed it. Now exit is C, and for some reason the backspace key also. Either one works. What it is under their configuration file, every time they, well not every time, but I mean the 1.23 update didn't do it, but this 1.3 update did do it. And when you update the game, it overwrites your you know changes in the config file. So I normally just take, you know, I have a copy of it on my desktop, and I normally just take and overwrite their file. But they've added a new entry, a new paragraph for exit underscore button that wasn't there before. So they've changed the way the config file is. So I had to take my file from my desktop and add that paragraph in from theirs and put it into mine, making that the only change on mine, and then taking that and overwriting their file. That's what I basically did. And I'm not sure why it adds backspace as well. Hopefully nothing else has changed. Like for brain dances and stuff, because somebody over there. Somewhere. Inside, maybe? That sounds spooky. There's some flickering going on. Could be up here. It sounds scary. Maybe that's the one I saw? Sleeping on the job. Whoa! I almost fell down in there. Oh, and I would have been very surprised. I am.
Ain't moving.
Well, you were moving.
Fuck.
Why can't I select him?
Playing hide and seek now?
I can't do any. Damn it. Oh, my reload! My reload changed. Wait, did it? Oh, my re- It's- Okay, I'm pressing reload. Oh, okay. My reload didn't change, it's just... like, really... took its time there. I swear, I'm just hitting the wrong key now. A mere pittance of euros. Stuff we can't pick up. More stuff we can't pick up. Grand Prix reopens next season. Yeah, no kidding, it's a combat zone. C, E9. 1C, 55. Thank you very much. Turquoise hair dye. Sweet. My technical ability. What did I just find? A Rubik's Cube? Damaged clothes. Shotgun ammo, which I can't use. Every time I kept throwing, I think I was picking that up, and I was picking up other ones. I guess I found his body. Oh, that's a Wraith Marauder. That's not his body. I guess that's his body.
Well, what Trevor do we Brass. Have here?
Johnny. Where are you? I want to see your updated appearance. He doesn't show up. Transport's already waiting, V. Okay. I'll be right there. Crap. Stuff's exploding on me. Alright. Did I look in here? Yes. In the trunk. The trunk of what? Over here? Oh. At least drive up to the place. Walking through a public area with a dead body. What could possibly go wrong?
All right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
Oh, that's your alternate appearance. I don't know. Do we like the alternate appearance? I think I like the regular appearance more. Now, when you dump a body, there's supposed to be an animation, not just like, boom, and it's in there. Okay, it's just the same animation as in when you drop a body on the ground.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
Cool. So we can't really, we have to go out to the main menu to change his appearance back. Guess we'll do that. Do I have that perk? I spy. Highlights enemy netrunners. And it was, why did we have to wait so long to load this? Changing it back to default. I never use continue. I never trust it's gonna load up the file I want.
Hey, everyone, welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out.
Alright. And then completed. I still have to find this guy's urn. So we can level up. So let's do that. Let's get our intelligence up even more. I'm really enjoying the quick hacking. So it makes sense that what you're using a lot is what you're getting better at. See if anything new here. Quick quick-hack spread distance. Quick-hacks and now chill critical hits based on your crit chance and crit damage stats. We got spread, I'm gonna do the two targets. Yeah, let's do this. Sweet. Alright. We need a ride. I don't know if we can get something out of here with these barriers. Or if any of this stuff is even drivable. What's it say? Let's have a look around.
See where this trail of blood leads?
Yeah, it's better with that.
See it, Johnny. Thanks. Don't need a sixth sense to follow some blood.
Oh, the way it disappears like that. I didn't catch that. Venous and arterial. Brain tissue and bone fragments. Well. Hold up. I can't ride that. Or drive it. Yeah, this is like a junkyard. It says I don't even know how to get a car out of here in the first place. Oh. Is that? Oh, I didn't disarm that. You got experience for that, so. Otherwise, I'd just not step on it. New Pacific Highway. Alright. It just magically appeared. Jackson Plains. Got these pipes. I'm not calling Mr. Hands yet. Oops. Wow. Okay. Whoa. Sorry, Jackie's bike. Sorry, Jackie. You were saying? My location has been revealed. Critical! There's my critical. From the, what do you call it? The perk that I just, assigned? Another critical. Nice. My really incredible combat, these people are just walking around. I'm getting critical every time now. Identified and then killed. Now you join them. There's another one. Still got these guys.
I'm hit!
I didn't hit you yet. Now I did. Oh, the sun's coming out. Well, that might be all of them. Nippon composite coated muscle tank. Oops. Let's take a look from up here. A sniper was up here. I guess he fell off. That might be him. Oops. Playing baseball out here. Skill shard for quick hacking. Cool. I can't go in there. This thing's attached? Oh, maybe not. So I wonder if I could drag the whole trailer out of here. Alright, I'm gonna check that out. First. I thought I had a skill that I could use. No. It's a skill shard, not a perk shard, huh? See another skill shard. Gain XP. Oh, it's gaining XP, okay. Border Guard Tactical Vest. That's better. And another. An archive conversation with Desi Abdi and Lucas Malkowski. Desi Abdi says, found some gonk. Had some crap on his antenna, was jamming our signal. Lucas says, who was it? Who knows? What be able to tell you now? Lucas says, and that crap on the antenna? Took it down. Should be able to quick hack drones, no prob. Okay. You're still alive. I'm missing all the bodies out here. Something over there by the trailer. Oh, the guys fell under there? Oh, I can't reach him. Doubt I could reach him from the other side. No. Now, what is this? I guess a solar panel arrays. Okay, so next. This thing keeps resetting. Oh. Track these things sometimes. Oh, that's the array that I was looking at. Oh, and this is the array, never mind. So we got something over there. But where's what's her name? This area looks different. Okay. Yeah, still going quite a ways. Oh, now it's pinned. What? Whatever. So we'll do that, and then I'm actually probably gonna do this first. Oh, now it works. And then we'll go to the assault in progress. I've been over here. Oh, there's an assault in progress here. Alright, so we'll go to the tarot, and then we'll take care of these assault in progress. We're gonna make our way here. There's two more on the way. Oh, there's one over here. Just so much. So much to do. Well, that way. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.